Hello foodies, welcome to Nikhil's Gourmet Food. Today we will be making Lachha Paratha.
So this is the list of the ingredients. Please do watch the whole video, do not skip any step as each and every step is important. After adding the salt, I will add the ghee and combine it well with the whole wheat flour. Now in the flour, add some water and combine it well and knead a semi-soft dough. If you feel the dough is sticky, add some dry flour to it and knead. Take the dough and form a log out of it. Roll the log with hand and stretch it a little. Divide the dough into 4 equal parts. It will give you 4 parathas. Now let the dough rest for 20 minutes. Cover it with a damp cloth. Flatten each ball like this. Dust the surface with dry flour. Roll out a paratha. After rolling the paratha, apply ghee to it or any fat medium you like. This is done to make it crispy and flaky in texture. Now sprinkle some dry flour over it. Sprinkle some ajwain, kasuri methi and green chilli over it. You can skip the kasuri methi, but I don't recommend this, because it will give a nice flavor to the paratha. So friends, here comes the tricky part. Fold the dough, make pleats of it as I am making here. Apply ghee and flour to the edges so that it sticks properly. Roll it like this. Stick the ends well, otherwise when you will fry it, it will lose out. Sprinkle some more ajwain on top, as it improves digestion and it is good for health. It will also give a good flavor while it is being roasted. Remove the excess flour like this. Now put the paratha on a hot tawa. Apply ghee on the sides and above. Cook each side for 4 to 5 minutes and then turn it over. So our lachha paratha is almost done. You can serve it with any vegetable of your choice, but I prefer to serve it with chole. It goes very well with chole. So here the crunch, this is the indication of a perfect lachha paratha. So try it out and let me know how did you find it. Like, comment, share and subscribe. Until then, goodbye.